So our first featured soloist tonight is Miss Amanda Baulbach. She's played flute since sixth grade. She's performed in solo ensemble on flute since eighth grade and on piccolo since 11th grade, making it to state multiple times, every year in high school for sure. And a couple times she's got perfect scores at state. She was a member of the Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra as a freshman, and she's been a member of the UWA, which is the University of Milwaukee Youth Wind Ensemble, for all 4 years of high school. She was a member of the Milwaukee Music Festival Honors Band for 4 years. She's one of our drum majors, she's a section leader, and next year she'll be studying animal sciences at UW-Madison. You know, we got plenty of animals in our band. I think she probably was inspired by them. And her family makes the best honey you've ever, ever, ever tasted. They raise bees. Don't ask me how, but if you ever need honey, ask Baulbach. Amanda Baulbach, flute.